is all in hand. Flattery will get you nowhere. One step closer to mastery. The battlefield has much to teach. Your instruction has been beneficial.
I was right. How embarrassing. I'm not used to such praise. It is a long road to mastery. Tell me, am I achieving anything yet? Tell me, am I achieving anything yet? Not a total waste.
Thanks for your support. You have my thanks for your support.
Sing so loud that my voice is gonna reach the sky.
It's hard to sneak out when the professor is watching.
It is done.
I won't forget all I've learned.
Perhaps I've been well taught. Enlightening.
I work to grow.
Thank you.
A new path to tread. Never have learned this back in my room. I've grasped it! How lovely! Thank you so much! Perfect timing, Professor. I've just received word from the Knights. They've located the bandits.
It seems they have them cornered. They are in Xanado, the Red Canyon.
I can't wait to get started. I'll strike down those heinous thieves before they know what hit them.
Charge ahead if you must, Caspar. Just do not put the rest of us in danger.
I'm going back. I won't be of any help anyway, and I don't want to get hurt.
Don't worry, Byrne. It's just some bandits. We'll have no trouble at all.
Don't get ahead of yourselves. Unfounded optimism isn't a great strategy. Let's just get this over with.
There is nothing to get over. We will work with each other to achieve our mission.
It's time, Professor. Give us our orders and let's move out.
So, we are taking children into battle, are we? I am not certain I will be able to sleep soundly after beholding something like that. I shall allow you to turn back the hands of time. But no, this power is not infinite.
So this is the Red Canyon. A ruin of sorts by the look of it. Let's end this quickly. The thieves must have been driven back. Be careful or the cornered mice might bite us.
The Knights chased us all the way here?
Chief, let's get out of here. There's no way we can win against them.
Shut your dumb mouth! Where would we go at this point? You can't be a thief if you fear death!
Professor, I hear there's a back road to the west. Why don't we split up and attack from both the west and the front? If we advance tactfully, we can attack our enemy from both sides. I leave the rest to you. Regardless, we must cross the bridge first. will prevail.
Stay focused.
Put me in there.
As you wish.
Ugh, battle.
Oh no. That's my cue. I will get the victory.
I am Ferdinand von Eyer.
It past me. Are all real battles this exciting? Come on, let's get on to the next one.
Frigid Pride! People and beasts are as one. Calm your heart, and do not be worried about this killing.
Flawless.
Yeah.
hardly worth my time. Allow me to clean this up for you, Lady Edelgard.
Must be awful losing to me. It's simple logic. I killed them. What have I done? The blood.
Thank you.
won't go down so easily. I want to be all I can. So, is making us experience a real battle part of the church's teachings?
Should I have held back?
Noble standard.
No use! Roses have thorns. I've grasped it. How lovely.
This treasure, it's all ours. There's no way we're gonna give it up to some knights.
A long road yet. Regrettable, but there was no other way.
Come on.
inside.
You are not. These ruffians are no match for a noble like me.
Down so easily. I want to be all I can.
Strength will serve Lady Edelgard well.
Off.
each battle a chance to grow. Another step forward. Many skills, you know. Your defeat was inevitable.
Still raring to go. Thanks for helping!
greater now. Stronger than I look.
Only a fool challenges me.
Put me in there!
It can't be! The mercenary from before? So what, now you're pals with the knights? I'll kill you and your pesky brats!
It's time!
Sending these brats instead of the knights means they've underestimated me! Big mistake.
Great pain awaits you.
Ah! never listen to that idiot. What a mistake.
Greatness awaits me.
Thank you for leading us, Professor. Though I suppose there was no way we could lose to a familiar foe. In any case, something about this canyon feels inexplicably strange.
It is that you recall this place. You must be weak of heart. Each time I speak, it scares you so. Do you think you can lie to me? It saddens me to know you wish to hide such things from me. Well, anyhow, I am quite fascinated by this place. As far as I can tell, this is your first time here. Here? I dare say it would be impossible to have forgotten such a place as this. I must admit I am unsure. Beyond the name and the strange feeling of familiarity, I can't seem to remember anything about this place. And yet, a great depth of emotions tied to that sense of familiarity. Like joy and sorrow, pain and love, and all things in between. If I was somehow here before, I wonder what took place.
Professor, I was wondering where you were. It's about time we headed back to the monastery.
It is time to depart. But know that time reveals all things. One day I will remember that which I have lost. Oh, by the way, it seems you've earned my gratitude. The thieves who came here are no more. I am not sure myself, yet I am grateful all the same. In any case, you must become accustomed to my voice. If you fall down with shock each time I speak, that just won't do. Oh, you think you're standing strong? Of course you are. It was a jest.
On our way out, I had the chance to observe the Red Canyon. Did you notice anything, Professor? Of course. I expected as much. The area was covered in ruins, each more curious than the last. They did not match the architectural style of any era or culture within the Empire, or across all of Fodlan for that matter. That can only mean one thing. The Valley civilization must have flourished and fallen in the distant past, long before the Empire was established. Who do you think lived there? It's possible they weren't even human. Perhaps their remnants still influence this world.
S- So you have safely disposed of those bandits. I pray that their souls find salvation. But why did they target the students to begin with? We must further investigate the true cause of all that took place. Until we know more, I ask that you support the students and relieve them of any unnecessary worry. Good. I have high expectations for you. By the way, how was your time in Xanadu? Legend has it, in ancient times, a goddess alighted upon this world in that very canyon. For a goddess from the heavens, Xanadu could only have been a temporary haven. Long ago, the divine Seiros received a revelation from the goddess. A gift to help guide the lost. The goddess is always watching over Fodlan from her kingdom above. However, in ancient times, the goddess graced this world with her presence and offered salvation to the people here. She is the mother of all life, the arbiter of every soul. I see. During your time here, I pray that you come to devote yourself to the teachings of Seiros.
Lady Rhea, I am sorry to interrupt. There is something I must ask about in regard to those bandits.
As you wish. We shall continue our discussion when next we meet.
A goddess? I have no memory of her. But then, I have no memory at all. Oh, how bothersome. It is as though I know, and yet I don't. Perhaps Xanadu was my home back when the goddess walked the land. If so, what does that make me now? A ghost? No, that cannot be. I am most certainly alive. Of course, we also have the mystery of why I'm here with you. Is it somehow connected? Perhaps some past regret is stopping me from moving on, and now I'm forced to stay with you instead. No, that's not it. I can't believe in such a meaningless existence. I...